nagpalabas na ako ng kautusan sa Regional Director ng PRO Cordillera Autonomous Region na bubuo ng isang Special Investigation Task Group upang mapabilis ang investigasyon sa kasong ito in the interest of truth and justice. On behalf of the men and women of the PNP, pinapaabot ko aking taus-pusong pakikiramay sa medical community at sa pamilya ni Dr. Amor Trina Daip. Tinitiyak ko sa inyo na personal kong tututukan ang kasong ito. This incident only encourages us to be more aggressive in our campaign against private armed groups and loose firearms to ensure the peace, honest, and orderly conduct of the elections in May next year.